Things are about to get good.
Falls count anywhere, match. You have to expect the unexpected, right, Byron?
Forget the unexpected, Michael. You have to expect the impossible, the unimaginable. Falls count anywhere, match.
I don't know about all that, but I know one thing we won't have tonight: mercy. These superstars will not stop until one of them's carried out of this arena on a stretcher or in a hearse.
And by the roar of the crowd, that's the way the WWE Universe wants it.
He must have seen that coming.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
I know, I can't imagine what's going to happen next.
I can't wait to find out.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What happens next is anyone's guess.
I can't wait to see.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag.
Oh, my God.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Going right after the neck.
Beautiful neck breaker.
Oh.
He's absorbed some damage already.
I just don't know what it's gonna take. DDT!
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
X-Factor! Looks like setting up for a suplex.
We're gonna finish things off.
And this match is heading back to the ring now. Back in the ring now. He's moved back to ringside now.
Good, let's keep the WWE Universe out of harm's way.
The pay window beckons.
Two count.
And that'll about do it, folks. That was a huge win. An absolutely huge win in this matchup. Great sportsmanship here. Tremendous sportsmanship. I love this. Great sportsmanship. Looking to shake his hand after the victory.
Oh, come on! Lay him out.
That was a cheap shot.
The score will never be settled.
Sore loser.
The winner's got a sore jaw, so who's got the last laugh?